What's up? It's your boy Weezy Baby. Y'all might know me as Lil Wayne, Cash Money Millionaire, President and CEO. Holla at your boy.
Stepping out the motherfucking couch, they in out. I'm looking like a star, bitch. When you see me make a wish, holla at your motherfucking ball, JR. Birdman, my paw, bitch. Ball brand, born rich. Dear Mr. Toilet, I'm the shit. Got these other haters pissed, cause my toilet paper thick, I know. But tripping at 40, make a chip out of potato head wimp. Then like ranch, I dip.
The latest thing popping off right now with me and my music, I just dropped my latest album, which is my fifth solo album called The Carter 2. First week sales, 244,000. That's the best ever by any Cash Money artist ever. Number two in the country, number one on R&B charts. So as far as my music right now, I'm guessing this is where I need to be. Well, I'm from a neighborhood called Holly Grove, from a street called Apple and Eagle. So by me being the only child, I was always a wanderer, so I never played in front of the house. I mean, I wandered off to Apple and Eagle Street, where it was really going down at, and nobody wasn't my age around there. So everything I started doing was what they've been doing, but I started at 11, at the age of 11. Everything. I even signed my contract at the age of 11. But we were still staying in the same hood. And mind you, we were staying in an apartment complex. Well, you may see it and not think it's an apartment complex. It may just look like the hood to you, but it was the apartment complex of the hood. My homie, him and his homie was playing with a gun. His homie accidentally shot him in the thigh. Then 3 weeks later, I end up playing with a pistol and shooting myself in the chest 2 inches from my heart and end up living. So after the punishment, of course I was punished after that. After the punishment and after I got back on the street, it really wasn't nothing. That, you know what I mean? By me being so young and at a tender age of 12, it didn't really hit me like nothing hit me to be like, yo, take life seriously. I went right back to the same corner like, yo, check me out. And niggas was like, nigga, you stupid. I was like, yeah, I know, I was tripping. Such and such. And then it was over conversation. I'm just another nigga from the hood that got shot. The way I met Baby and Slim was Friday the 13th.